Analog One. This is anime about a girl Moyako and her brother Akira. When they were very young, about I think 5 and 6 years old, the younger brother Akira said to his sister that he's going to marry her, that she's going to become his bride in the future, but that was just kid stuff. But the sister remembers it, and in her own mind, she thinks he's a hentai, and every situation between them, it is normal situation, nothing that what she thinks, she always turned it into hentai, and it was funny, and I had a few laughs, and I know this is just OVA. The next one is going to come in, I think, few days, and I hope it's going to be fun as the first one. And I like the animes when most of stuff happens in the character minds, when they make their own experience flashes and something like that. It reminds me of Wata Mote in some sort of way. And I hope you will give it a shot, see it is funny for you, and give me a comment what you think about this episode, and I hope you enjoy this review. Give me a like if you do, and subscribe if you want to see more of my videos. Thanks. Bye bye.